Hi, I'm Dee.
And I'm Sue, and here we are, Goat Chat. What are your top five Huskies?
Oh, wow.
UConn Huskies, not Washington Huskies.
Oh, I love you.
Sometimes,
I love you, Dub.
Sometimes people get that confused.
So.
Plum. Because you can't name another one.
And why?
Okay.
Because I spit hot fire. Yeah, of course.
All right, top five Huskies.
That's really, really hard, isn't it? Like, when you think about, like,
yeah. At
the point guard position, obviously, Sue's the best ever. I went to UConn because of Jen Rosati.
Yeah. She's an OG?
She's an OG. She's like one of the originals.
So many OGs.
But I'll go with Sue. Sue at the one.
Oh, you're going by position?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Sue at the one. I like Nakisha Sales at the two.
Ooh. Bloomfield represent.
I know. I'm going to have to go with Maya at the three. Mm-hmm. I mean, how can you not?
Are you the four?
No, I'm not.
You're not in top
five? Yeah, I don't put my top five on it. So
you are a point forward, I thought.
Yeah,
you know,
I could stretch forward.
Today was the day was where the forward came out.
Then at the center, I'm going to put...
Wait, who's the four? Sorry.
I know. I'm thinking about it. That four spot is loaded. You know, that four spot's tricky.
Very tricky.
At the five, I'm going to go small and go with Rebecca.
Okay. Go small?
Yeah. And at the four, I'm going to go with my girl, Chyna Tarles.
Okay.
So that's my top five.
Top five.
Top five.
There it is, folks.